Medina, this is your MHS Student Bulletin. Today is Friday, November 10th, and I'm Justin Giorgi.
And I'm Judah Santi.
Hey Medina, next week is Rivalry Week, starting off with the Browns versus the Steelers. Make sure to choose your side each day of the week. Staff versus student volleyball game. Want to attend the staff versus student volleyball game on Tuesday, November 21st? Log into your PBIS Rewards account and purchase your tickets to the game or enter the raffle to be a player to take on the staff. To purchase a raffle entry, play by November 13th, click the raffle tab and select the staff versus student volleyball game. If you purchase a raffle ticket, you do not need to purchase a ticket to the game. To purchase a ticket to the game, it is due by November 15th, and you click on the events tab and select the staff versus student volleyball game. Register from there. You can register on the PBIS Rewards account, Rewards website, or on the PBIS Rewards app. Raffles ends November 13th and ticket sales end November 15th. Tickets can only be purchased through the PBIS Rewards.
In Class of 2024 Raffle, seniors, check the Raffle tab in PBIS Rewards for the Class of 2024 Spirit Fair. And attention sophomores, what's going on in Medina in the Media Center, you ask? Oh, it's the Medina County Career Center Roadshow for sophomores. All sophomore students this week get to hear about the 29 career majors offered through the Career Center. All sophomore students also get to attend Sophomore Visitation Day in January, if they return their permission slips to the hub and permission slips to the tub in the hub. Do not forget to return your permission slip to the tub in the hub. If you have questions or you missed your opportunity to hear the roadshow, please ask your sophomore language arts teacher for more information.
Attention all National Honor Society students. Please turn in your donated fifth grade books to Ms. Grether in the tutoring center. There are boxes labeled for you to deposit the books. Remember to write an inscription to a fifth grader. All books are turned in by Monday, November 20th. Thank you. And French Club, National French Week. Today is the last week of National French Week to earn an entry into the prize drawing. To be sure, you submit your answer. The winning prize drawing will be announced on Monday. Today's trivia question is correctly identify the flag of Burkina Faso. Yesterday's answer was 16,000 tons of escargot are consumed in France each year. That's a lot of snails.
And drama club, what happens when you mix one part Sherlock Holmes, one part Monty Python, and one part Clue? You get the play that goes wrong. The hysterical international murder mystery comedy hit that now comes to your Medina High School middle stage. So your very own MHS drama club presents this madcap farce tonight, Friday, November 10th at 7 p.m., tomorrow, Saturday, November 11th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, November 12th at 2 p.m. Student tickets are only $5 and can be purchased at the door or on the PAC website. Calling all patriotic students, the Medina High School Veterans Day Assembly needs your help with the presentation of flags. Being a stagehand and being a speaker, contact the Master of Ceremonies, Aiden C. Haggard, at 24AH3355 at medinabees.org for questions and on how to sign up.
Latin Club, Salvete Omez. Join us for Latin Club movie party today from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. in Mr. Colo's room, 2215. We will watch a movie, decide on the group, and have some food. You do not need to be in a Latin Club to participate. Feel free to bring your friends and see you on Friday. Attention students, any student who is interested in participating in this year's talent show, Spice, or in the Springs MHS musical, The Prom, there will be an informational meeting on Thursday, November 16th at 2:30 in the middle auditorium. If you cannot make the meeting, send a representative or see Mr. Douglas in room 1216 or email him at Mr. Douglas R at medinabees.org. Auditions for the musical are coming up at the end of November, and auditions for Spice are in mid-December.
And boys track and field. There will be an informational meeting for all boys interested in winter training and indoor season this year. This meeting will be in the Media Center on Wednesday, November 15th from 2:30 to 3:15. Schedules and other important information will be discussed. If you are in winter sport or are unable to attend, please see or email Coach Stepsis. And now it's time for your weekend weather.
All right, Medina, I'm Ian Kazmarek, and it is time for your weekend weather. So today, it's gonna be sun and clouds, high of 54 with a low of 37. This weekend, it's gonna have some sun Saturday and Sunday, mid-40s temperature. Tomorrow, on America Day, it is supposed to be spotty showers in the morning with 20% chance of rain. 35 is the low on Saturday, 33 is the low on Sunday, and guys, go to the football game tonight. It's supposed to be a great day. Back to you in the studio.
And now it's time for your sports update. Football tonight! No, go see it! And today's birthdays are
Dayton Davenport,
Connor Handy,
Liam Harden,
Sean Cungley,
Madeline Scroll,
and Robert won't know.
Happy birthday! Today's lunch is breaded chicken strips and dip.
Something pasta with Alfredo or marinara sauce.
California blend vegetables.
Assorted fruit choice.
Juice.
And milk.
The soup of the day, cook's choice soup. Remember to be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready.
Make it a Friday, Medina.
A Friday, Medina.